Welcome, welcome back, and I need help at C squared. In this problem, we need to find the value of x if df is a mid-segment. So this guy is a mid-segment, and let me just be sure you know what a mid-segment is. That means f is a midpoint of AC, and d is a midpoint of DB. But that's the reason we call this a mid-segment. What is cool about this mid-segment? This mid-segment, it's half of the third side, which is BC in this case, right? Or BC is twice this mid-segment. So these are the two things we can use, and I prefer the second one because it doesn't have fraction in it. Okay, so BC is 6x plus 4, and DF is 12, right? So we end up with a simple equation, 6x plus 4 equals 24. Subtract 4, and we get 6x equals 20 divided by 6. X will be 10 over 3 if we simplify, if you want a fraction, or 3.33 if you want an approximation. Okay. If you really need to find this length, that is very simple. This will be twice that 24. You can plug, it will be 24. If you can plug that 10 over 3 in and you'll see it, you should get 24, right? If you enjoyed this video clip, don't forget to click the like button and come back on C squared for more math. Thank you.